Hello, my name is Medoc Touré. I'm a visual artist.
I've always cultivated a passion for art in all its forms. From my earliest years, I was attracted by creation, so I began with drawing. And then over the years, music, and to finish, I naturally took the path of painting. The visit of museums during my travels, my sharp curiosity, has oriented my evolution. I usually like to paint alone in my studio, where music always resonates, which supports my inspiration, of course. Writing and poetry follows the same path. My passion for art, it reflects the thrill listening to this contemporary world of all beings that inhabit the planet. Life around me nourishes my inspiration. My nature urges me to work in depth and seek the impossible. I usually can't create without reflecting at length on the progress of the idea towards creation. The mixture of colors and the harmony of sounds, it represents an art as well as alchemy at the service of the inner image, ready to hatch on the canvas. The brushstroke or my sculptures gives me the opportunity to live a second time, or maybe a second life. I deeply, deeply feel that the same source connects them in a perfect symbiosis, contemplative, exteriorized. I aspire to weave bonds, actually. Indeed, I think that a painting, a novel, a play, or a music composition, it can symbolize one of the keys to communication. As an artist, I try to offer my inspiration, my energy, my strength to the being who will take time to watch or read or listen. Painting, writing with the help of words, notes, and silences seems to profile some facts of happiness inside that I really, really can't explain. The desire to create allows me to attain that happiness of existing in really all humility. Art cannot be allowed to approach except by letting the very heart of its mind speak, actually. Stripped out of stuff like baseless pride that will obscure the light. I really like to talk about that because I think you have to be in a certain mood, certain emotion to catch the light. I can't and I won't vanish away without a trace. I have to be that instrument. I always like to say that I like to be that instrument of nature that translates emotions. And like I always say, I'm not a painter, I'm a storyteller.
It reminds me of Bidot. It has a childish like to this painting.